is very cruel. Like I said, there's cruel people out there.
Bentley the Bengal cat isn't normally cooped up in this cage. Right now, the three-year-old cat can't walk. His front leg snapped in half, and a metal rod is keeping him still.
His arm was just hanging. He was, you know, moving the other three, but he was licking his arm, and it was just, you could tell it was broken.
How the cat's leg broke is where this story gets disturbing. The owner tells 10 on Your Side she took him to the vet, and an x-ray determined he was shot by a BB gun. The metal pellet lodged between Bentley's broken bones. A neighbor has been caring for the cat while his owner is at work.
They had to go in and put a pin in the bones to hold the bones back together.
His owner tells us she let him out last Wednesday morning, as she usually does. He never ventures very far. This time, Bentley didn't come back to her Ocean Park home. With the help of Hall, they eventually found him hiding in a boat not far from his house off Shore Drive.
He knew he was hurt. Yep, he was just crying in the gate.
After emergency surgery, Hall says his next step will be walking on a leash around the house.
But he's worth it. He's a good cat.
While Bentley gets the TLC he needs, neighbors can't help but question why someone nearby would try to hurt the cat.
If somebody was upset with the cat, they should have called animal control. They could have come out and found the owner. But I guess they took the law into their own hands.
In Virginia Beach, Liz Palka, 10 on Your Side.
Virginia Beach Animal Control is investigating. Bentley's bills cost more than $3,000 as neighbors are collecting money to help the owner. We have more information with this story on wavy.com.